Well, Indianapolis-based Republic Airways has launched a training academy that addresses a critical pilot shortage and also helps meet the high demand for commercial airline pilots. The Lift Academy will ultimately create more than 600 jobs and can be a great fit for those who don't want to follow a traditional four-year college path. WFYI's Aric Hartvig showcases a PBS American Graduate segment on how the academy has really taken off.
31 center, wind 3005,
airline 4 right.
Lift Academy is a flight school located here in Indianapolis, Indiana, and we are training pilots from zero experience straight into a career at the airlines. Our pilots have a guaranteed job at Republic Airways as a first officer, and they can start their career from zero experience and have a career in flight.
It's everything that I wanted to do because, you know, flying was so expensive, doing it out of pocket.
It is an amazing opportunity to be able to just get up in your office is seeing the world from miles in the air. And so it's definitely, it can be attainable. And if you do think about doing it, then just go for it.
We're training a specific way. We're training a behavior so these students will then become successful airline pilots at Republic. We're making professional pilots that will flow right into Republic Airlines and they'll have the competencies that they need to be successful.
Every business leader, regardless of what industry you're in, is focused on workforce development. There's a major talent crunch over the next two decades. Talent crunch is going to leave us with a gap of about 8 million employees for skilled manufacturing and skilled technician jobs over the next decade and a half. That's a real issue, and we need to do more as business leaders. Lift Academy was designed just with that purpose.
The pilot shortage isn't just focused here in Indianapolis, it's global. It's a global issue, and we're trying to solve that here on the local level to hopefully have impact on at least a national level, if not worldwide. So right now, there's a lot of opportunity to build a new diverse cockpit and bring people who may not have thought of it as a career before as an option for them. Students can be right out of high school, or they can be career changers. We even have quite a few students who transition from military.
I'm a student, yeah, student here at Lift. Well, I started in the Air Force in April 27th of 2010. One of the commanders from the 72nd ARS came over to me from Grissom and said, what you doing with this medical thing? You wanna be a pilot? I went the route and I started to do all the paperwork for it, and I did the exams for it, and then they're like, oh, by the way, you need an age waiver because God knows you're not 26. I'm like, oh, okay, well, I lost that with that gray hair. I started to look into the possibility of becoming a boom operator and then applying for an H waiver to be an Air Force pilot. Sure, I'll put gas in planes and lay on my belly. The Air Force has treated me well, but I've come to the point now where being deployed is not really a good deal for my family. Now that I actually have a family, I can settle in and try to enjoy what it's like to be a person who sees home a little bit more than, half of a year at a time.
My name's Mike. I spent 22 years in investment banking and then decided to become a pilot. I haven't missed investment banking for one day. At age 44, this is embarking on a second career.
My name is Jared Hadley. I'm a student here and I just fly planes. So I've always had the dream of becoming a pilot since like really young, doing family trips to, like Florida and everything. Came right out of high school and just pursued my career. It's pretty hard. There's a lot of licenses to get and a lot of studying for sure.
My name is Amanda Martinez and I am a certified flight instructor here at Lift Academy. The simulator is basically a plane except you aren't in the air. The technology is brand new. They actually put it together as if they would a real airplane, but they just don't put an engine in it.
Just hop in there and basically do whatever you want to do. Whatever you don't feel so sure on, you can just get in there and just practice it and keep on practicing the procedures.
One thing that I like to tell young girls and women is, don't be afraid to do it. It is a male-dominated career, but don't let that intimidate you because we are trying to change that and we're trying to get women to see that you can do it and it's attainable and you're just the same as any other guy or any other gender, race, religion, everything is the same.
Follow your dreams because in all honesty, I was just in high school like this year and now I'm flying airplanes every single day.